Huge milestone tonight for an America's high school grad, Darell Hernaiz, who plays for the Oakland A's organization. Just picked up his first ever career MLB hit against the Rangers tonight. The shortstop graduated from America's in 2019, was drafted in the same year. Hernaiz made his professional debut on March 24th of this year. So congrats to Hernaiz on that hit, and hopefully one of many.